The Electronic Entertainment Expo 2009, E3 2009, was the 15th Electronic Entertainment Expo held. The event took place at the Los Angeles Convention Center in Los Angeles, California. It began on June 2, 2009, and ended on June 4, 2009, with 41,000 total attendees. Major hardware announcements during the show included Microsoft's Project Natal and both Sony's PSP Go and PlayStation Move, while major software announcements included Metal Gear Solid, Rising, Halo, Reach, Final Fantasy XIV, New Super Mario Bros. Wii and Super Mario Galaxy 2. History. The E3 2009 was greatly expanded in terms of size from the previous 2 years as it was reopened to all qualified computer and gaming audiences. In 2007, the E3 was restructured, downsized and renamed to the E3 Media and Business Summit. The move was widely criticized by those both within and outside the gaming industry. The following 2007 and 2008 E3 summits attracted very few attendees in contrast to previous years. E3 2007 attracted only 10,000 attendees and E3 2008 attracted 50% less, 5,000 attendees. The E3 2009 aimed to return E3 to its pre-E3 2007 state by reopening it to a larger audience, allowing more attendees. As well as having a larger venue and allowing more exhibitors, E3 2009 also reverted its name to Electronic Entertainment Expo. However, like pre-2007, the event was still not open to the general public. Floor layout. E3 2009 was held at the Los Angeles Convention Center with the show occupying the south and west halls as well as the first floor. West Hall. The West Hall housed both Sony Computer Entertainment and Nintendo as well as third-party publishers Activision, Bethesda, Capcom, THQ and Atlus. It also housed GameSpot's media booth. South Hall. The South Hall housed a larger number of publisher booths, including Microsoft, Square Enix, KOEI, Ubisoft, Namco Bandai, Warner Bros., Disney, Eidos, MTV Games, EA, Sega and Konami. This was also where the majority of G4's media coverage took place, and in the Media and Bloggers Lounge. First floor. The first floor housed sub-booths of publishers on the ground floor, such as Square Enix, Sega, Capcom and Activision. It also housed the main booths of other publishers, such as LucasArts and Majesco Entertainment. Notable games displayed at E3 2009. Notable exhibitors list. Atari was originally due to exhibit at E3 2009 but pulled out at the last minute. The reasons for this sudden withdrawal are still currently unclear. Notable press conferences. Microsoft date, June 1, 2009. Hosts, John Shapat. Notable speakers, Hideo Kojima, Paul McCartney, Ringo Starr, Tony Hawk, Yoshinori Kitase, Cliff Bleszinski, Steven Spielberg. Hardware announcements, Project Natal. Microsoft reveals Project Natal, a detection, recognition and motion sensing device for the Xbox 360. Kojima revealed Metal Gear Solid, Rising as the first Metal Gear Solid game on Xbox 360, although the game will also be available for PlayStation 3 and PC. The Beatles, Rock Band was featured. Crysis 2 was announced. Trailers for Crackdown 2, Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell, Conviction, Dante's Inferno, Mass Effect 2, Left 4 Dead 2, and The Saboteur were shown. Halo: Reach was announced by Bungie. Turn 10 Studios announced Forza Motorsport 3, to be released October 2009. Facebook and Twitter revealed to get their own programs on the 360. Gameplay for Modern Warfare 2, Assassin's Creed 2, Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell, Conviction, Alan Wake, Halo 3, ODST, Forza Motorsport 3, and Final Fantasy XIII was shown. Also, a new upcoming game for Xbox Live Arcade is Shadow Complex, showed by Epic Games and Chair Entertainment. Nintendo Date, June 2, 2009 hosts, Reggie Fils-Aimé, Cami Dunaway notable speakers, Satoru Iwata hardware announcements, Wii Vitality Sensor Nintendo unveiled new Super Mario Bros. Wii which supports up to four-player co-op. Golden Sun DS was announced. WarioWare DIY was announced for DS. Super Mario Galaxy 2 was announced for Wii, making the Wii the first console since the Super Nintendo Entertainment System to have two core Mario platformers. Wii Fit Plus was announced. More gameplay for Wii Sports Resort was shown. Mario & Luigi – Bowser's Inside Story was also announced for Fall 2009. Kingdom Hearts 358 Halves Days were featured. Third-party games Resident Evil, The Darkseid Chronicles, Dead Space, Extraction, and The Conduit were highlighted. In a private roundtable meeting, Miyamoto showed concept art for The Legend of Zelda, Skyward Sword and hopes to release it by 2010. Sony Date, June 2, 2009 hosts, Jack Tretton notable speakers, Hideo Kojima, Kazuo Hirai hardware announcements, PlayStation Move, PSP Go Sony revealed the PlayStation Move prototype which uses the PlayStation Eye for one-to-one tracking. A new trailer for Final Fantasy XIII was shown. Square Enix announced Final Fantasy XIV, due to be released in 2010. Metal Gear Solid – Peace Walker was announced. The PSP Go was featured. New gameplay demos of Uncharted 2, Among Thieves and God of War 3 were debuted. Other games shown were Assassin's Creed 2, ModNation Races, Team Ico's The Last Guardian and Gran Turismo 5. Media coverage. G4 was the official broadcaster of E3 2009. G4 offered 22 hours of live event coverage, coverage of all five major press conferences and exclusive interviews with gaming executives. G4's coverage began on air and online at g4tv.com on Monday, June 1 and continued through Thursday, June 4. G4 also covered many exclusive game demos at E3 2009 as well as Steve Wiese's unsuccessful world record Donkey Kong high score attempt. Pre-E3 2009 hype. All three major game companies promised major exhibitions at E3 2009. Nintendo of America. Nintendo announced that it would bring a much bigger E3 showcase in E3 2009 in comparison to E3 2008, a quote from Reggie Fils-Aimé. "Nintendo has been a long-time attendee of E3 and it has our full support. E3 brings a wide variety of key audiences into contact with products from many companies, including Nintendo. It's the place where creativity is on display, and as a sneak peek for our entire industry it helps generate excitement for gamers around the world." Microsoft Corporation. A quote from Don Matrick, "Microsoft is gearing up for a big presence at E3 which will provide people with a different view toward the aspects home entertainment. We're excited about the momentum that is building in anticipation of our June 1 media briefing, which should help kick off E3. Both Capcom and High Voltage Software stated that they would be revealing two new games each at E3 2009. Sony Computer Entertainment America. SCEA Marketing Director John Koller stated that in terms of software and the direction of the PlayStation platforms and brand, E3 2009 would be one of Sony's larger E3s in his 11 years with the company. A quote from Jack Tretton, Sony Computer Entertainment America is looking forward to another great showing at this year's E3 Expo. The audience of North American-based and foreign media and key industry partners makes E3 Expo an ideal place for us to unveil the latest PlayStation news and products at our press event on June 2. Attendance. At E3 2009 there was a total 41,000 attendees, which is only a 41% reduction of the 70,000 attendee high from 2005 and an 820% increase on the previous year's 2008's E3. These attendees came from 78 countries and viewed products from 216 different exhibitors. Topic: Awards. A majority of the industry-leading media outlets award Game of the Show. Additional awards pertaining to more specific categories based on platform and genre are also given. Topic: E3 2009 Best of Show winners. 1UP.com, Uncharted 2, Among Thieves. Game Critics Awards, Uncharted 2, Among Thieves. GameSpot, Scribblenauts. GameSpy, Scribblenauts. Game Trailers, God of War 3. X-Play, Uncharted 2, Among Thieves. IGN